Witnesses say a man with disabilities was taken to the hospital for injuries. And new tonight, 12 News' Terry Sater was the first reporter on the scene. And he joins us now with new information on this story tonight.
Toy and Kathy, we're talking about an apartment building owned by County Board Chairman Lee Holloway. We don't have an update yet on the injured man's condition, but city inspectors say no one is going to be forced to move out of the building where that ceiling collapsed.
Next thing I know, I heard a big boom. So I jumped up. He was covered with all the stuff.
Andrew Reed was in the living room of his Milwaukee apartment building, owned by County Board Chairman Lee Holloway, when the ceiling collapsed on his younger brother, who can't walk.
I went to get her to help me to move him. By the time I came back down again, the rest of us had fell off, and it was all over again.
After Reed's brother was taken to the hospital, an inspector from the city's Department of Neighborhood Services checked out the building for other safety concerns. Carla Johnson lives in the apartment above where the ceiling collapsed.
Fire department told me that they could tell by that ceiling falling like that, that my floor is weakened and that it could collapse too.
The city cited Holloway for 11 code violations on this building this year, for everything from defective fire doors and smoke alarms to missing carbon monoxide detectors.
Milwaukee's Department of Neighborhood Services says all but three violations have been corrected. But now Holloway faces a new order to correct the collapsed ceiling and damaged subfloor.
The remaining portions of the building are safe. There weren't any other issues that the inspector found that were necessary to write an order.
Okay, so no one's going to be forced to move out of it.
That's correct. No one will be forced to move from the building.
Carla's not taking any chances.
I want to make sure it's good and safe, that it's okay for me to, you know, because I'm a big woman, and a big woman can take a deep fall.
Now, I tried to contact the landlord, County Board Chairman Lee Holloway, for comment on today's mishap, and he has not returned my calls. He is scheduled to be in court next week in connection with multiple code violations on several of his other Milwaukee apartment buildings.